guys, this is mad. One of the warehouses just burnt down. I got it all in film, so I'll post it after this. It's crazy.